Hi there, and welcome to GCSE English Assessment. Assessment is something that we do from time to time, just to check where we are in terms of our strengths and weaknesses, and what level we're working on in terms of English. Now, this particular assessment is on Stray Saves the Day. So it's about a hero dog who actually saves the day. So I have a read of this particular chapter, and there are only 8 questions to do with this section itself. So good luck in this. Thank you.